Hello, families and students. My name is Imtasal, and I'm joining you on day 5 of the Inspired AI Summer Camp. Today, students looked at AI in the business sector. They looked at how AI can be used to predict customer trends and improve business models. We also looked at something called natural language processing and sentiment analysis, which helped students classify customer views using AI.